Welcome back to episode 8, I believe. Just left off doing this build. Not finished, obviously. So hopefully we can finish this off and then start. Continuing back to where we left off. I think where we found is it's quite a good location near the Black Forest. I think the mountains is too strong for me for a long while. I don't think I'll be venturing into that anytime soon. But the good thing is that we found a trader near the other base, which is great. Which I'm soon yet to look into. It's looking promising, let's put it that way. The lower end mobs are now starting to become easier to combat. Which is good. Alright, so we need to get some rock, wood, and finish this up. Really need to find some rock. Right, okay, there's actually quite a few here, which is good. And over there. Okay. So we're going to try something a little. I have an idea that you can actually transfer the smoke into the roof without actually affecting the you don't, I think the what I'm trying to say, the smoke, you don't need to have a proper vent to go on the outside, so you can actually keep it all in the house if you want to keep it closed off. So let's I've got a feeling that's gonna fall. Right, let's come on. Oh, I need to put a ladder, don't I? Okay. I was hoping to avoid doing these. Actually, that was a very bad. Raising that at some point so I can keep the fireplace there, I think. Let's go and get some stones and raise the floor. And this is also a good location because we're near the main boss, first boss. God. think we might have enough stone. That would have been embarrassing if I got killed by the tree. So I wonder, I don't know if that's enough. If I block that off, that gap. Right. I think that's enough gap. See, look, the path of the smoke. So that's why you can block the loft off and keep the smoke inside. Actually lucky I did the roof in time, Foxy Rain. think once we're set up, I think I might try the boss. But there is a known, well, I believe to be, I think that there's a bug. You kill the, with these mods, for some reason, if you kill the boss, it doesn't drop the antler, so we're gonna probably have to spawn it and then kill it immediately. That seems to work, I don't know why, but we'll do it the normal way first. We'll drop down there. We'll do it the normal way first, and if that doesn't work for some strange reason, not that I like cheating, I have no intention of cheating, but to get the antler, I think we might have to. Ooh. Attack me up here, so I don't know how strong these are going to be. Not the kind of disruption I need right now. Where do you go? Okay. Oh, mobs are weird here. In fact, what I might do, I think it might be an idea to put down a bed. And I think we'll do. The usual little trick is put it in here for space saving ideas. Just in case I die, I think that's a good shout right there. Right, but that's obviously not going to come back, so let's go and see what. Ah, there he is. God, my shooting's terrible. Hey, oh, okay, maybe I can take this out. Oh, don't run off. I just don't want that to come back and then bite me in the arse. Already. So we've got another flint axe. I'm just going to check that one out soon. Can't pick anything else up, so let's go back. quite a bit of wood. And already soon to be night time already. So what we could do is already put this down. So let's this is actually a good way to more storage ideas. Space saving. So I think we might be able to get away with to see this on the outside, so let's go that way. Yeah, that's kind of way that way I was thinking. So then we could do the same on that side as well. So we can put some stuff in here, offload a little bit. Got a feeling this might be the end of this episode in a sec. Don't feel like I've actually achieved anything this one. So what we'll do is start closing. There you go. Alright, let's block off this smoke. once we've done the roof, I think we'll, or the ceiling, we'll call it there. It looks like we need some more wood. Let's just go and finish the ceiling off and then we'll call it there. Some lighting in here as well. I think what I'll do is I'll put pillars around the bed. Put lights around there, I think. Right, so that's the end of this episode. Good night.